We're joined by one of Ireland's most successful bands.
Bewitched?
No, it's not Bewitched.
The Jedwards?
It's not Jedwards. It's The Script. Ah. It's The Script, everybody. Danny, Mark, Glenn, welcome to T4. How
thank
are you,
you
guys?
Thanks
welcome
for having
back.
Us. Yeah, thank
hey,
you.
You are always welcome. Now, first things first, congratulations on your latest single, Hall of Fame, straight in at number two.
Yeah, lovely I know. Work. It's been it's our biggest selling single so far. Man Who Can't Be Moved got to number two as well, which was big for us. So
yeah.
The fact that we collaborated with Will.i.am in this one, and you know, it's just really drawn attention to the single. It's a, in our opinion, it's a great single.
Now, in the song you chant, you could be the greatest, you could be the best, you could be the King Kong banging on your chest.
Yeah.
Guys, I'd quite like to be the best. How can I make it happen?
You could do a good King Kong impression right now.
You I reckon so?
Yeah. I think in general,
we give it a try.
You need a little bit more hair in your chest, though, first.
There's none.
It's okay. I'm sure when you lift your arms, it looks like you've got King Kong in a headlock.
I've got two hairs that come out of my nipple. On this
good.
Nipple, nice. Gross hair. So maybe
great.
That's what I'll aim for.
Give a bit of a roar. Let out a bit of it.
Yeah, there we go. That's really... That's brought out the best
in me. That was actually liberating,
really
though. Yeah, I do feel like the best now.
See, there you go. Guys, of course, you mentioned the song features one-man hit machine, Will.i.am.
Yeah, yeah.
How did you get... how easy was it to get that guy involved?
Easy to get him to agree, but hard to get him into the studio.
Wherever you know? Did you meet?
I don't know. Well, there I was, chilling in the park on this big, giant red chair. And obviously, through The Voice, we struck up a great friendship. He was always playing me demos backstage, and I was playing him stuff. And he heard Hall of Fame, and he was like, that's dope. I want that for my record. And I was like, you know, I'm not getting that for your record. It was supposed to be our first single.
Yeah.
There was a bit of a verbal headlock kind of going on.
We were trying to
rustle him in, yeah. But actually, the press was like, Danny gets Will in headlock.
And we're like, no, headlock. Well, let's take a look. This is Hall of Fame, which is out now.
Cool.
Do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country, do it for your name. There's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. Yeah. Cause you burn with the brass flame.
I'm dangerously close to banging my chest again. That's all I'm saying.
That's all right, we're clapping for ourselves. Good video.
Yeah, we love that. That's great.
Video,
great
lad.
Song. Best song. Best song. Pat on the back guys. There. Well.
So it's the first single from your third album,
yes.
Which you've creatively titled hashtag
difficult.
Three.
It was so hard.
Seems like an interesting choice, that possibly a lazy one. Where did the name come from?
If there was ever a time we were going to do it, this is our third record, three of us, it was going to be now. We couldn't do it on our fourth, so.
That's true, that's true. You've got to take that off the shoes.
We were trying to take it on the mental age. You know, Adele called her 19,
uh-huh.
And, you know, the next one was 21, so ours was three.
You know. That's collectively the band.
If you guys weren't busy enough, you're about to embark on a world tour.
Come on! World tour, The Script, and world tour. We never thought we'd get there.
What can we expect from that? What is touring with you guys like? Is it a quiet affair or is it carnage?
It is carnage. I mean, honestly, you talk to us in 2.5 months' time when we just come back from the first leg of the world tour, because what happens, you go around twice. So when you see us after that one, now that's a real sight.
It can be grueling, but I have to say, going on stage every night is the best part to the fans.
It's not a bad job, is it?
Yeah. It's an amazing job. Honestly, you can never complain about it.
It could be worse.
Yeah.
Amazing, that'd be amazing. Guys, it's been an absolute pleasure
having you
with us today.
Thank you, guys.
Give it up for The Script, everybody.
Thank you.